Look out for these moves when fighting Dee Jay in Street Fighter 6. Not technically a move, but Drive Rush, it's really hard to react to, so just try your best. Crouching Heavy Kick looks super unsafe, but it can actually be -2 if you space it right, so don't just mash on it. He has a sway that can turn into a feint, a low, or an overhead, but you can kind of just back up. And his Fireball shoots twice, so you can win Fireball Wars really easily.